final week till closing.
I've only done this a few times, so hopefully this goes well.
He's so cute.
In the final week till closing, your client said to me, "May I have a lower rate, please?" In the final week till closing, your client said to me, "Been having second thoughts, and can I have a lower rate, please?" In the final week till closing, the agent said to me, "Can we close sooner? Having second thoughts, and can I get a lower rate, please?" In the final week till closing, underwriting said to me, "The appraisal came in low. Can we close sooner? Having second thoughts, and can I get a lower rate, please?" In the final week till closing, the attorney said to me, "This property has 5 liens. Appraisal came in low. Can we close sooner? Having second thoughts, and can I get a lower rate, please?" I know we took close, and your client said to me, "I need a massive gift. This property has 5 liens. Appraisal came in low. Can we close sooner? Having second thoughts, and can I get a lower rate, please?" In the final week to close, and your client said to me, "The co-signer is my divorcee." Ex-wife co-signing.
Oops, here we go. Oops. I skipped one. It was,
"My credit score is 619. Credit score is scandal. Need a massive gift. 5 outstanding liens. Appraisal payment low. Can we close sooner? Having second thoughts. And can I get a lower rate, please?" In the final week till closing, your client said to me, "The co-signer is my divorcee. Ex-wife co-signing. Credit score's a scandal. Need a massive gift. 5 outstanding liens. Appraisal came in low. Can we close sooner? Having second thoughts. And can I get a lower rate, please?" In the final week to close, and your client said to me, "I didn't really file taxes. Sex is overrated. Ex-wife co-signing. Guys, I'm a scandal. Need a massive pitch. 5 outstanding liens. Appraisal came in low. Can we close sooner? Having second thoughts. And can I get a lower rate, please?" In the final week to close, and your client said to me, "My business is cash only. Overrated. Ex-wife co-signing. Credit score a scandal. Need a massive gift. 5 outstanding liens. Appraisal came in low. Can we close sooner? Having second thoughts. And can I get a lower rate, please?" In the final weeks of closing, your client said to me, "Was bankruptcy worth mentioning?" "Bankruptcy forgotten. Business is cash only. Tax is overrated. Ex-wife co-signing. Credit score a scandal. Need a massive gift. 5 outstanding liens. Appraisal payment low. Can we close sooner? Having second thoughts. And can I get a lower rate, please?" In the final week to closing, your client said to me, "I started a new job this week. Just quit his job. Bankruptcy forgotten. Business is cash only. Taxes overrated. Ex-wife co-signing. Need a massive gift. 5 outstanding liens. Appraisal came in low. Can we close sooner? Having second thoughts. And can I get a lower rate?"